introduce yourself, please.
I'm Lisa Frula. I am the Director General of ITHQ, which is the Institute of Tourism and Hotel Management of Quebec.
Can you speak a little bit about Brunello and your partnership?
So we just signed a partnership with the Brunello region. Like last year, we signed a partnership with the Chianti region. And why we're doing this is because we are sending our students who are studying wine in those different regions of Italy with the collaboration of the foundation of Magnani Montarulli. So they give subsidies to our students, and our students afterwards are going at the end of May in all those wineries to study wine, to discover the wine, and afterwards to promote the Italian wine in those regions.
Great. How did you feel about the Brunello vintage that was presented today?
We had a fantastic day. We have more than, I would say, 100 wine to taste coming from wineries that are just presenting their wines here. And I have to say, first of all, that it's magnificently organized. And then we have those people representing those wineries greeting us, explaining their wines, and better still, also giving us the will of buying those wines. So we do have a selection of Brunello at the school, which is the ITHQ school. And we have a restaurant. Actually, we have two restaurants in the school, but we have a magnificent restaurant on the first floor, and we serve those Brunello wines.
Perfect. Thank you so much.